Start recording. Alright.
So, I think you know the LS sound? Yeah. The old one that they had?
Yeah. Oh, they're putting that in here? The old one? Apparently. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, so,
apparently.
This is our mate's, custom-made Dmax from F19 mods. It doesn't have the sounds that it's gonna get yet, but we'll see. Wait, so surely with the 75, he's gonna have it flex like the GQ.
The 75 that he's building.
Yeah.
The 75 will have. It will be on an 80 chassis. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but he wants the same flex and stuff as the.
Yes.
GQ and shit. Yeah.
So it might. Might end up having it on to the GQ chassis, but I'd believe it'd be more of a 80 chassis.
Wait up. No. I'm just trying to crawl, mate.
That's my dream car.
What he's getting?
The 75 on an 80s chassis. Different engine though. I want a 100 series engine.
Tire.
1HDFT.
Mate, you're starting to sound like Sean with his 60.
60.
Yeah, having freaking something of it from every single anchor that exists.
Yeah, well, 100 series engines are really good.
Yeah, sure that.
And, you know, 80s, they've got the flex in them.
What engine? When my mum's. When the ZD blows up, what engine do you reckon I should put in it?
Duramax.
That's what I want to do.
You don't want no old kettle.
But like. Oh, you little arsehole. Oh, I didn't know you were talking about the freaking TD then.
Have you never heard the catchphrase?
No, I have. I just forgot. Like, I wasn't paying attention to you. Nothing.
You got. No, they overheat too much and they snap cranks.
Yeah. We got lucky with it because we've had nothing wrong with it. And do you know how the auto hubs and that usually like break after a certain amount of time?
Don't know that.
Oh, well, we added. That hasn't. They haven't broken. Literally nothing's broken, basically. She's had the stock radiator in it since. She got it, and we've gone to Cape York in the Smithson Desert, but she took it out this Cape York trip because it had just shit in the bottom of it, so. But it's still perfectly fine. Oh, sorry about that.
This car was definitely not meant for this, but it's alright.
I miss my old map I had. Because that was actually like going good, but then I reset my laptop and lost all the things for it. The thing is, though, people will look at these and think they're not that hard to make until you actually try and, like start building them.
Oh, yes, yes. Yeah, I agree. They are very hard to make.
And, even little details that you think is, like, oh, that's, like, easy. Yeah, nah.
A little details are what makes it hard, to be honest. Because if you think about it, without the little details, you're just going to have a box with slight curves.
Roblox style.
Yes.
I think it's like that, because you're not allowed to have many faces on there. Like polygons, whatever they're called. How would they say that? I don't know, because that's how it is on 5M. You can only have 15,000 max or something. You know, this does not have a good angled bullbar. Is there two bullbars or just one? Because mine's...
There's two.
Hold on, let me check.
I don't know about... Hold on, let me have a look at the other one. It's called... I think the other one's pretty much the same on the bottom, just the top bit's a bit different.
Oh yeah, no, I'd rather the other one that I just had with the aerials on it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a few different bullbars.
What, is there more...
There's three bullbars. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Toric.
At the very bottom, there's one. And you can have aerials on that one. This one looks
that's
best.
That's the one, what's his name had?
Got a winch snapped.
Jeez, I didn't realize how far behind you were.
Yeah, I was trying to check the bullbars. Oh, I really didn't even need a winch for that. Oh, she's actually got some good grip, though.
Oh, yeah.
Like, other cars, a lot of them just slip a bit, but...
But what cars are you talking about?
Definitely not the Land Cruiser 79. From, like, the Land Cruiser back on me. Because that thing's, like, you know, a bit overpowered. It's fun as though. I was honestly thinking of getting the single cab 79 instead of the zip tie, but
the single cab 79.
Yeah, because I kind of want that.
I know.
But you know,
there is a single cab in the zip tie. It's short wheelbase though.
Not 79 though.
Yes, it is a 79.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, hell yeah. All good then. I feel like the older packs have better sounds. Because they more use the better sounds for like custom, like just private mod packs, like packs, like mods, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like I don't blame them because you want better sounds for yourself.
Yeah.
Or like if you're making them custom for just like a certain person, even if they're like sharing.
Oh fuck. Got myself in a bit of a pickle here.
The quality of these vehicles are really good.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm winching up this bit. I don't like want to care. This bull bar sticks out a little bit. Oh no, I reckon I can make it without the wing, honestly. Don't roll. I was concerned if I could give myself a bit of a challenge. It's probably a bad idea when I'm lifting two wheels right now.
This. Oh, there we go. Oh, the flex.
If I had a job and could, like, make money. Which I'm not old enough for at the moment. I nearly am, but like if I did.
There's a good spot there.
Right.
Just here.
I mean, so is this spot right here, you know?
This spot's a bit better, you know? You seen it? Yeah, very good spot. Oh, fuck.
Hold
up. Nah, go back.
Oh, do you want to put it? No, I'm joking.
Oh,
hold on, let me just give you a little bump up.
Oh.
I reckon you want to push, don't you?
I definitely don't want to push right
now. I say you want to push.
No, I don't want to winch.
I say you want to push. You attached the winch, didn't you? Yeah, you did, didn't you?
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
You're gonna make me roll down the hill, mate.
Don't detach the winch, because if you do, I'm gonna fly off with you. Dang it. Oh, shit. You can say that.
Oh, what was that?
Wait, no, stay there. Let me get a screenshot first. Hold on. I need to get the angles.
There you go. Helped you out a bit more.
Mate, oh, I've been taking so many screenshots, but they have the show HUD on. I hate that.
Remove it.
I just did. That gulp screenshots fill up me freaking hard drive. I mean SSD because I don't know how to change it to hard drive.
It's in Steam.
Oh wait, yeah, no. Yeah. Oh, I'm fully stuffed.
Did you like a winch there, my friend?
Yeah, probably.
Oh.
Why did he make it so deep?
Hold up, I'm gonna have to get to a better spot, so don't accept it yet.
Yeah, I'll wait a little bit, Bro, I was lifting the wheels there. Oh yeah, probably like don't. Oh, I should
don't,
so what? Accept that right there.
All right, come on. Right,
there's a good spot. Winch. Better not flog me engine.
Are you coming up?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Are you going backwards or forwards?
Forwards.
Ah, oh, good, good. I've wedged myself on a rock. Between. And I have my tyres on a tree, like, on a tree going back, so I don't go back anymore, but I go. Alright, no. There we go. There we are, look at you. Now for the next task. Alright. Don't fall off the edge.
I'll try not to. That was a good vid I just got there though.
Oi!
I'm gonna end up knocking you off.
Good thing this thing got a good turning circle.
Oh.
It has good brakes.
Oh, do you think I didn't notice that when I was half hanging off the edge myself? Honestly, I'm surprised it doesn't have more flex on it. But same time, I'm not. What diffs does he have on it? You know.
I think GQ diffs. I think.
So. Oh no, they might be the GU. Oh,
GQ, GU.
Okay.
I'd say probably more GQ because it has smaller diffs.
Yeah.
GUs have big diffs.
Yeah. Big diffs.
But
big
trolls have good diffs.
Yeah, they. GUs have the best diffs. Like. out of any car.
That's why you see a lot of patrol diffs on, like,
every car. Group.
The engine's not the best.
Yeah.
Toyota, engine, literally, check.
Toyota is literally just engine.
Yeah. But I much prefer the body look of Toyotas.
Yeah, but literally, you pay like 80 grand for the freaking engine, and however much it was for everything else.
80 grand for an engine?
So just about, yeah.
Are you talking about 79s?
Yes.
I like 79s. They're shitholes.
At least you agree. Oh, don't tell my cousin that, or my pop, or, yeah. Basically anyone that's not my, mum's side, except mum, she's pretty good. Because, you know, shit, that's wrong.
The 79s are just overrated as fuck.
See? At least you get it.
Oh, the other cruisers are fucking good. All the old ones, like the 80s, 75s.
I wouldn't mind an old 40, honestly.
40s like are the real cars.
With a tray.
Mate's got a 40.
Yeah. So I wonder how that video's going on that I'd like just made. My mouse likes to slide
out a little bit. Well, I'll send you the cab of the 100 series. And a picture of what I want it to turn out like.
Yep. I should be able to do a chassis. Because I have a chassis. Well, my mate has one, but he sent me the thing for it. And I can literally just change it to make it look like the 100. Because it's a lot easier than making a full chassis.
So it's a single cab one as well.
Oh, yeah. I don't like the dual cab chopped 100 series.
Oh, no. They look ugly, but the single cab...
I've seen one in real life. I was like, ew. Like single cab chops.
You got TikTok, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, search up. I think it's Clean 105 Chopped or 105 Chopped on TikTok is his name.
Oh,
I want something like that, but like more add on to like bull bar, the antennas, dual snorkel.
Yeah, it's easy. I got the antennas. Bull bar, I have to make one.
Where are we going?
I don't know, I'm just full sending it. I'm pretty sure this is the track. Unless I missed the turn off.
The turn off's right here.
No, it's not.
It's not a track. Yes, it is.
Shut up. That's as soon as I looked back to just after I passed that bit. I have some spotties too. Made some of them.
Oh,
they're
hard
to make.
Yeah, and I'll try and figure out how to put it into Mudrunner. Yeah.
Do you know the guy on TikTok named what TD42?
Yes, red. Is that's a red
one?
Yeah,
he commented on my video and asked me to make his, so I'm making it.
Hoi.
Bloody hell, because he has no sidesteps. That pissed me off how I had to take them off, because... Oh, it's just so hard, because some of it was, like, inside the body a little bit. Not inside, like, next to it, so... Yeah, it was just a pain in the ass, but... Still working on it.
It's a fuel station. And a bus.
I
want to take
refuel.
The bus. Yeah, no.
Right, this Dmax is like normal Dmaxes. You always smack the freaking rear end on them. My auntie at Cape York, she smashed her back end that much, she lost the whole back bumper.
We continuing on this track, I'm guessing?
Yeah. She's chopping hers there.
She's chopping it?
Yep.
But D-Max is already chopped.
No, but like chopping the tray off.
The track?
The tub. Shut up.
Oh, the tub. Quarter chop.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, yeah.
Leave me alone. Mate, my mouse and keyboard, they're like on a slant because I'm at dad's, so I don't have it set up. I'm just in my bed.
I'm on controller.
I'm eating chips. Well, this one doesn't have gauges, so therefore they're not backwards. Clearly, to be completely honest with you, I can't really say anything right now because I'm in first person.
I bet we'll go in first person, mate. Fuck, it's got nice.
I still love playing in first person. Like, you can't see the flex and stuff. It's not real life where you can feel it. Like, maybe if I could feel like me tipping, I would actually do this a lot. But I can't.
Or I can't wait till I get a wheel.
I'll wait till I get a car. I want an SS commie.
Disgusting.
No, they have an LS. They sound good.
I can't see. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. I mean,
I was in first person. I thought, to be honest, I thought it was still up on top on the rocks there.
The guy just got out of first person.
This is the way you're supposed to go, right?
Probably.
This is the way you're supposed to go through the water.
High and dry. Wet because, you know. Oh, I actually like this booba.
You like this booba?
Yeah, I like that one too. But I mean this one. I mean, I like the other one more than the other one, the aerials.
That one's alright, just doesn't seem as
you'd usually have them in real life.
Seems a bit different.
Yeah.
Like,
because the cars.
I saw some of the photos, like, on the Discord. I thought that bumper looked really nice. Then when I actually put it on, it was sort of a disappointment because it didn't look as good.
Yeah, because the renders look way better. I wonder how much you'd have to pay them for them to tell you how to, like, put stuff into the game.
You shouldn't have to. I believe it's for free.
Yeah, I know they shouldn't, but, like, they don't tell you.
They don't tell you?
No, they physically won't.
Ah. Search a tutorial? Have you tried?
Yeah, I've tried. I barrel swapped to my 79, my dual cab one.
Have you coded them yet, or not yet?
No.
Nah.
Like, I've got everything on it. I might even put it in the beam.
Into beam?
Beam NG.
Oh. Wait, you mean like a server to ask him how to code it, or have you coded for beam?
For beam. Not that hard, I think. Could you just copy and paste the ones from the 44 and then, yeah.
Oh, from another vehicle?
Yeah. Like the actual in-game vehicle. Just change the shit. Man, just pulled out a 50-inch fucking, like, chip.
Hey, you.
Bigger than my microphone. And I got a Bugatti.
We're just gonna stop right here.
Oh, okay.
How's that for you?
Pretty good. If you're wondering, I don't actually know where I'm going, I can't really see. It's just in cruise control.
Cruise control?
Yes, it drives for me.
How do you do that?
Press R and then press right click and just leave it like that.
Oh shit.
Oh, now I'm driving off.
R.
And then right click.
Oh, you have to keep it on, damn.
Yeah, so you can't change your camera angle.
Hold up then. Keep trying to change the camera angle.
I pinned this girl on Snapchat because she complains I never talk to her. Sorry, I pinned her so I would talk to her. But I still don't. She just sort of sits there, I just look at it and says, that I've left her undelivered, and I just look away.
Does she talk to you?
Yeah.
Do you talk back?
Not really. I really should.
Is she hot?
Possibly.
Possibly?
That's a yes. Oh, this one is. It's nothing to me now.
Then why do you not talk back?
Because I've got other hoes.
The more the merrier, mate.
Some of my mates at school, they saw me with this girl yesterday, I think it was, and then they just kept asking me, they're just like, how do you do it? I was like, I don't know.
Natural talent, mate. Yeah.
Just too good. Give you a little bump.
No, don't touch me.
I'll touch you if I want to touch you. My mates at school are gonna watch this video.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna be chilling in class and then they're gonna watch it. Then they're gonna question my existence. I'll be quite honest with you. don't know why that's funny.
Don't worry.
Oh, you're gonna tip over.
Don't push me.
I don't. Remember when was that that hill and you like sort of pushed me off there?
Yeah.
yeah, you wait.
What do you mean? You drove up yourself.
Up what?
Off the hill yourself.
No, it's because you pushed me into that spot.
Yeah, I pushed you a bit further into the spot.
Exactly. That's why I couldn't go nowhere. Mate, cruise control is baiting you.
I'm not on cruise control.
Hmm?
I'm not on cruise control.
You are.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I mean, like, it's beating you.
Yeah, because I'm using throttle control. I could just hold my throttle right now, but...
Shut up.
But no, I actually use the throttle.
I physically can't.
You should get a controller then.
I have a controller. I have a fuel.
Get a wheel.
I have a steering wheel in the car. Do you reckon I could just get a steering wheel? Because we have a car that like needs a radiator and clutch and shit, and we honestly can't be stuck. Do you reckon if I just rip the steering wheel out of there, give it some wire and shit, she would just hook right up?
No. You need the chip. The board.
I'll just buy the little board for like $20.
Then you need the housing. Force feedback.
No, stuff the force fucking pussy back. She doesn't reach.
Then you need the pedals.
Oh yeah, I'll rip the pedals out too.
Yep, then you need a chip for the pedals.
No, that's in the steering wheel.
Then you need a gearbox as well.
No, you don't.
You don't, but better.
Why would you have a gearbox? Why would you have a whole gearbox sitting in your room when you literally only need a gear stick?
Just a shifter, mate.
You're getting rid of your gearbox.
You're a spud.
You said gearbox, you twit.
Yeah, you knew what I meant, didn't you?
I did, but like, I'm an asshole.
Yeah, everyone knows that, right?
But that girl thinks I'm nice.
She's probably gonna watch this video and then be like, ah.
No, she doesn't even know who the fuck I am. Like, she doesn't even know I have this shit. She's not knowing either because, yeah, no, she's not.
Does she go to your school?
No. She went to primary school, that's about it. Oh shit, cruise control back on. Ugh, mate, I said cruise control, not fucking... Where even are you? Oh, you're all the way back up there. What's Serge doing, mate?
He's having a wank, leave him alone.
A wank?
Yeah.
I'm recording, mate.
And?
Oh, I'll get drunken.
Oh, jeez. What, YouTube gonna demonetize you?
Yep, fuck yeah.
Do you even have ads on your videos yet?
I fucking make my own ads. I'll just fucking add them in the middle of the video, and they can skip to the rest of the video, because it'll be a part of the video.
Works, mate.
Yeah, it is.
You won't get demonetized because you don't have ads in the first place.
No, you still get demonetized. You don't get money either way.
Yeah, so you're not getting money already.
Oh, just, but what if I want money?
Well, if you want money, you just got to get more viewers, and then you.
No, I'll fucking tell your sister to subscribe to me then.
What sister?
Is she hot?
What sister?
Oh, your brother.
Nah.
You're a fucking only child.
Nah, I got a brother, but he didn't.
Oh, is he hot? He can net my sister. I'm not moving.
How old?
Move. 10.
Huh?
10.
10.
Yeah.
That's a big gap.
How old is he?
19.
Oh, easy. Only 9 years.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I think
I need more of that. Some of that. More of that. Out of date milk.
He needs some milk.
Out of date milk. Get it right. Not your shit.
Oh yeah, this is not what you did.
No,
like
not
20 seconds ago.
Oh fuck yeah, I'm getting pinned by all the girls.
There we go, I just got over it. Without taking the pussy line.
Yeah, so like, get this. Apparently I like half the people on my Snapchat, according to most of the guys, because I'll let them choose their names.
Fuck,
so there's
what?
there's some pretty weird names on there.
I don't let them choose my fucking name. I fucking name them when I want to name them.
It's even better when they name themselves. Some of the shit they name themselves is a bit, yeah, pretty good.
Some just name themselves normal, so I can change it to whatever I want.
they go onto my phone and change it. Look, I let them.
They beg for it to be changed, but... Fuck, I ain't changing it.
Oh, no, I like it when they change it, because it looks... They're just retarded. Oh, you rang up.
No, one of the changes that just doesn't... Like, it just changes back to the normal name, so...
Oh, I mean... Whenever I get a Snapchat from one girl, their name's Mummy, and it just, a bit, you know...
It's sus.
Yeah, she's... Guess what she calls me?
What? Daddy?
Yeah. I'm strictly making this video private, public to everyone except for the people that go to my school.
Oh, what's that? That's a bit mean. Don't Martin want to watch this?
Honestly, I'll just cut out all the talking and shit, and I'll just add some sick turbo sounds.
What? Oh. Where? What are you talking about this shit? Yeah.
Just.
I'll make sure to add into the comments.
Just like, put the whole voice recording in the comments.
Yeah, mate. Did you not know I'm recording this whole time? I'll be like, go check out the uncensored version. Use this. Then they'll come and they'll hear it.
I'll just turn comments off. No, if you actually do that, I'll leave it on.
Nah, I haven't been recording.
I know, you're too retarded. Bro, I can't wait till this get the LS on it. Like, bop, 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 you know? Have you heard it? She fucking... Because I used it when it was in the patrol. It's on my TikTok.
I know. I don't think that's how it sounds, to be honest.
Shut up. Oh,
can
fine.
You do a turbo? Can you do the turbo whistle?
Su-tu-tu.
Oh.
I used to be able to half do it. Now I can't, because I'm too retarded. I fully forgot how to do it. Hold on, here's the LS.
At least I haven't forgotten how to do it.
Ready? Want to listen to my LS? I'll show you my LS. Listen to it, ready?
Oh, yeah.
Listen to me. That's what it sounded like.
I couldn't hear shit.
Oh, probably because it was a bit loud. Not that one.
Bro, chill out. You're so far ahead, man.
Who's got the better? Who's the other? Can you not hear that?
Nope.
Are you like... Autismo? Anyway, what's that guy's name you wanted me to search up?
Fucking... 105... Chopped?
Chop 105, you fucking idiot.
Show what you drive, then show what your dad drove at your age.
Did you find it?
Yeah. I'd catch you. My dad, right, went from having a GQ to a GU to a fucking Navara.
What a gay cunt.
I know. And he gets really pissed off when I ask him, I'm just like, so when you're selling this piece of shit. My uncle though, he has a really nice Navara. Ooh, it's shit. But the engine's not. You know the V6 Navaras?
V6? No.
He's got one of them.
Oh,
and
petrol.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You should hear the flutter. No, it's like really nice. Actually, no, it might be teased. I don't know.
Navaras do have nice whistle, turbo flutter.
This
at least on the diesels they do.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's diesel. Yeah, it is diesel. It would be diesel, wouldn't it? Yeah.
It wouldn't be a V6 then.
No, it wouldn't. No, it would be. I don't know. But no, this sounds nice.
He's got a D40 nav. And fucking. Oh, not nav, but. It's like a Navara, but one of the fucking hatchback ones or whatever.
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.
So now you got the fucking Navara's ute, right? You got the ute one.
You're not talking about the fucking Pathfinders.
No, it looks exactly like a fucking
Navara,
nav.
Yeah.
Just the rear of it's a hatchback.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It could be a Pathfinder to
is
me.
Is it an MP300 or...?
Is that the one that looks like the D40?
A little bit.
Could be, I don't know.
The MP300s are like huge. Some of them.
I couldn't tell you. I don't know the models besides D40 and D22.
So, yeah. I'll miss them. Body got charms.
How far have we gone? Holy shit, this is one big map. We're almost
3,587 meters. I have.
How the hell does it tell you? Where do you find that?
Under the fucking compass.
Oh shit. Wait, you've gone 3,000 meters?
Uh huh. 3,500.
How the fuck have you got 3,000?
What do you got?
980?
Oh. Huh?
Wait a sec. I don't know.
Huh.
I'm about to hit 1,000 soon. Now. Bro, you must be fucking going all over the place.
No, I've been going the same place as you. Yeah, and yes, you have to travel the distance too. You can't just like spin the wheels that much. It's
Ooh.
Although it's probably when I went into the off the cliff and that probably added some, but that wouldn't add that much.
Nah. So that's that added maybe 100 or so, but no.
Not even 100.
I think you've just been all over the place. On the track, probably.
I'll miss them. Body catch up.
I know one song that you know.
What song?
I don't know what it's called, but I know.
Four Big Guys?
Four Big Guys.
Shush.
They're us like apple pie.
Shush.
Nah, it's on TikTok.
Yeah, so is that song?
I don't know, it was on TikTok. I knew about it before it was on TikTok.
And anyway, guys, out of the video, because my PC is going to run out of fucking SSD space soon. She wants to go up this little bit. No, it doesn't. I'm getting pissed off. Anyway, see you.